Proverbs 20:7-11. The just man walketh in his integrity. His children are blessed after him. A king that sitteth in the throne of judgment scattereth away all evil with his eyes. Who can say, I have made my heart clean, I am pure from my sin? Divers weights and divers measures, both of them are alike abomination to the Lord. Even a child is known by his doings, whether his work be pure and whether it be right. Proverbs 20:7-11.